Good morning, dear students. How are you all? Are you all okay? Are you happy with your identities? Yes. Today we shall start our class again. The other day I could not send the class, but I am sure that you are eagerly waiting for the new class. We shall start our class with the blessings of the Almighty God. Yes, students, we are going to deal. You can see in the textbook before starting the class. I want to tell you, all must have the textbook for all the subjects. Teachers won't give excuse for you. This 1 or 2 days more given time for you. You can come and collect the textbook. You should have the textbook in your hand because we are not going to solve all the problems from the textbook. You need to read the textbook for all the subjects. So you should have a textbook of your own. Okay, now let's see in the textbook page number 70. In the new textbook, maybe page number may be different. You can see exercise or course problem number 4. Okay, read the question. Shown below is the method to the product 46 into 28. 46 into 28. Okay, now the answer is already solved there. I will do once again here on the blackboard and it will be clear to you. Okay. So 46 into 28, as a class 8 student, you may think why sister should teach you the multiplication or to find the product of 46 into 28. See, in a normal way or in a traditional way, we find the product or we do the multiplication this way. I have already done it because I don't want to waste much time. This is a very simple way of finding the product. I may say that it is simple, and some of you feel it is may feel that it is very simple, but I don't know, for some of you this also may be very hard. Okay, so anyway, I have done here. So what is the product of 46 and 28? That is 1288. Now we are going to find out a new method or new way. Okay, I don't know, it will be practical for you to find out in order to solve the problem or in order to find the product, better way of doing this way. But still, we can also learn new ways, new methods. Okay, so here the ways, you can see you have learned the place value. Okay, maybe in class 2 or class 3 and all you have learned. So what is this? This is ones and this is tens. Okay, this one you have to keep in mind. This is tens. Okay, now a new way or new method of multiplication is that, keep in mind, this is ones and this is tens. Okay, so first step what we have to do is we have to consider the numbers or the digits as tens place. Tens. Okay, that is 4 and 2. Alright, that is the first step is that 4 into 2, that is equal to 8. Okay, now what we have to do next is add into 100. Now you may ask from where we got this 100. 100 is, this is tens place and this is tens place. 4 and 2 is at tens place values. Okay, this is ones values, so we have learned this is ones and this is tens. Okay, so 4 and 2 as tens value place. So 10 into 10 is 100. So we got this 100 here. So 4 into 8 is equal to 8. 8 into 100, 800. Okay, first step is done. I hope that first part is clear to you. Now the second part is, now let's consider the tens value of, or the tens, the value such tens place, that is 4. Okay, and the values at ones place, that is 8. One is at tens, another one is at ones. Okay, both the already tens we have considered already. That is over. Now here, this tens and this ones, that is 4 into 8. Okay? Plus, now here we have already tens over. And here ones also is over. Now what is left behind? Now here ones and here tens. Okay? That is 6 into 2. Then, I hope it is clear. Don't should not have any confusion regarding this one. That
Let's consider tens and ones, then ones and tens. Okay. So that is how much? 48, 32 plus 6 into 2, 12. It is 44 into 10. The same way you may think from where this 10? 10 is, we have considered one from 1's place and another one is from 10's place. Okay, that is the 10 here. Clear? Okay. So then how much we will get? 440. Okay, now the third step is very simple. That is, we have to consider the values at 1's place. That is 6 and 8. That is at 1. So we have nothing to multiply. So only 6 and 8 we have to multiply. 6 into 8. That is 48. Now we got 3 values here. 800, 440 and 48. We shall add together. How much you will get? 800, 440 plus 48. So adding all this, we get 8 plus 4, 12. So we got the same answer here. Is it clear? So now when we have the online class, if some of it is not clear, I will make it more clear to you. Things are very clear to you here, I hope. And when you have the textbook also, you can look there. The same way it is solved there also. Now the second part of the question is that, check this method for some other two-digit numbers. You have to check this method for some other two-digit numbers. So I am taking 45 into 28. Okay? So 45 into 28 is how much? 45 into 28. Normal way when we multiply. Okay, now here what I have said, in that same method we are considering the values at the tens place, that is 4 into 2. You have to be very alert, you have to have that concentration, otherwise you will make a mistake. 4 into 2, that is 8 into 100, you get 800. Okay, now I said one is at a tens place, another one is at ones place. So 4 into 8 plus 5 into 2. That is 42 into 10. So you get 420. Okay, now at ones place, this is the first step, second step, third step is 1's 5 and 8. 5 into 8 is equal to 40. So now adding together, what we will get? That and see. 800, 420, 40. So you get the same answer. Hope it is clear to you. Now the third, we will see the second part of the question in the next class.